Are you ready for Galaxy's Egg, Sean?
Oh, yes.
This is the entrance to it. Yeah, waiting for you guys to see.
Wait there, I'll just do the this.
Absolutely fantastic.
I'm sure you're out a little bit, so hopefully the sound okay, you can hear me well. I'm going to switch around now, show you a bit of fatigue.
Oh, yeah, quick jaws. Is fantastic. As you see, it's another nice sunny day.
That's the rising resistance over there. Oh, Ray. Ray's over there taking photos. We've got Ray over there taking photos, Paige. Should we go meet, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you got a thing there? Yeah, should we go over there as well?
One of you likes trying. Dan says hello.
Hi, Dan.
Wow.
Wow.
I got one of them.
Wow. Did you have an A?
Right there.
Ryan.
He's been doing pretty good.
He doesn't bite, does he?
Just don't get too close.
Oh, okay. I'll keep me distant.
He's normally a vegetarian.
Oh, right. But that could be changed at any moment, I guess. What do you think?
Fantastic. Just unbelievable.
There's no way to describe this. It's amazing.
Oh, look.
Is this waffle store then? Is that going to do it?
Yeah.
Ooh, this is true. Got some little tools here that the boys have been using. And you got like, I think it's like, is it like pod places? Like,
yeah.
Oh, like speeders.
Oh, speeders. Definitely midgets to fit in it.
I can hear little critters going on. There's still critters going around. That's what's over here. There's a he just blanked us.
Hello, yeah.
We're going to see Carlo right instead. No, that is late. It's just unreal, isn't it? There's the Black Spire outpost over there.
Oh, yeah.
And Ronto's Roasters just over there. Just over here.
Where?